You also acquire his client list.
Exclusive target of this month.
He is unlikely to manage such matters himself, so you will need to discover its location on site. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Wait. Just a second. Yeah. So this is an exclusive target. I think it's Marrakesh. Marrakesh, I think so. It's Hitman 1. Okay, we'll take weapon. Yes, wire I don't need. Instead of this, we'll take a lockpick. Where is lockpick? This is fine. Then, retrieve. Okay, we have to retrieve something and we have to kill him. Anything I can take? Which one? Black or white? White. Marrakesh, right? So we'll go by this guy. Ooh, these are the suits, right? I got. Red looks. I like this white. Okay, and location can be changed? No. Okay, let's begin. You must begin the contract before the countdown expires. Okay, if you die, you may not retry the contract. Once you have completed the contract and successfully exited, you may not retry the contract. Once you have begun and completed, you cannot save your game. Playing the exclusive target. Oh shit. Additional fail conditions. Wait, I'll just go with the briefing again.
Good evening, 47. Your target calls himself Mr. Giggles and operates an underground circus called the Soirée Horrible. Attractions include animal fights, deadly blood sports, and other choreographed violence. We are uncertain why he is in Marrakesh, only that he is somewhere in the city center. You will need to locate him on the ground and engage at your discretion. He should be simple enough to spot, at least. The client requires that in addition to eliminating the target, you also acquire his client list. Given the target's personality, he is unlikely to manage such matters himself, so you will need to discover its location on site. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Be cautious. I think so. Only there is one hint. Maybe. Let's do it. Exclusive contract, Marrakesh. Philip Giggles. Maybe I should have carried poison in smuggled items.
Good evening, 47. The target arrived several hours ago for a meeting with a local French Marrakeshi businessman somewhere in the city center. We've been unable to discover the specific location, so I advise you to look for a higher than usual security presence. Good hunting.
What? We have to find him. How? This is a market area, right? So, market area. I can't remember this map also now. What's happening, man? Lag? Okay.
Hey, what's up?
I should follow this guard. Yeah. Here is a school, right? The...
Like, don't you have to kind of filter that block out all this stupid mad talk coming out of your mouth? Jesus. Why are you being such an asshole? I tell you stuff that is really important to me and you give me this?
You know what? I don't deserve this from you or from any... We just need another 5 minutes, okay? And then you can come back, but not right now, okay?
When I went there, but... So this military training is completely sealed. Now I remember this map something. Oh.
Hello there.
They completely changed the map. Okay, so where do I go? Where do I remember this position. Okay, here is that bungalow where I went inside in the Marrakesh map. Where is that? Here. I don't think so we can enter this. Or it is sealed. Yeah, it is sealed.
Best price in the bazaar. Come, come. I have the best.
How you doing?
In the whole of Mary.
Oh my god, it's sealed. They have sealed this area also, so now we are shrinked. This is closed. Maybe I need to go here itself. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We have ample meat
samples. Hello. So, how is the carpet business?
Ah, it's surprisingly good.
I'm sorry, sir. Tonight we have a private showing, so the shop is closed.
Sir,
please come back tomorrow.
Yeah, he's rented the whole showroom on the top floor for just himself. And he paid in dollars.
Sounds like that is someone very rich.
I don't know. I mean, he's a guy in a
suit.
Yeah,
he should be here only.
Very serious, you know? Too serious to be, you know, to be too rich.
Who cares? He's paid. And enough for a month's rent.
True.
Sounds like it's a good deal. Happy for you.
So are we.
What's the deal with this guy?
First of all, don't ask that question. Second of all, don't even think it. He's not a clown. He's a goddamn lunatic.
Sorry, but this access point is restricted. I can't let you through.
Okay.
Excuse me, you want to move away?
Is talking, man. If any biomystic close, if I press anything, gone. Screwed. This whole mission will go blow up. Non-humorous Philip giggles. Where is he? Okay.
Fantastic show in New York last spring. Cara Thuring, a brilliant artist. Her paintings were like, well, they were so rigorous.
Sir, I'm sorry I can't let you through here. Now please turn around.
Let me know if you need anything.
Right now.
Good day to you, sir. Invite, please. Hey, buddy, look, I'm sorry. This area's closed. Okay, you have a good day, sir. Let the door hit you with good Lord split you.
Is this a frisking zone? Yeah, yeah. No. Not allowed here.
Huh. Sure looks like they're having a party behind there.
I think it's invite only.
Damn it. I can't drink any more coffee. What? That's the coffee.
I don't care if you're busy. I'm not running a charity here. You're dragging me away from a very important part. It's a very important file. I'll meet you in your shop. My building. It's a bit. Okay? Bye. And I'm not leaving until you get there.
Why does this happen every time?
Where should I find Dreyar? That this is the main problem. Okay, let's see if this is anything.
Vandalized. You know what? The municipality should do something about this. We pay our taxes, right?
Municipality will do nothing. Uh-huh.
Yeah, hey.
I am so honored by your visit to my special shop. I discovered my fine costume collection and you're going to be
part of the mayor's
Okay. Now there will be some people who can spot me. Where is that Udas fellow? Where they would have put him?
Yeah, hey.
I cannot find anyone, man.
Welcome to my shop. Strong and beautiful carpets, hand woven by young virgins in the deep desert.
Mm-hmm. Special box.
How's life and maintenance?
See, it was heavily guarded areas and there is nothing. Let's see the map again. I'll go here. Carpet shop area. This is school entrance here. Everything was locked. Here, maybe something. We're going at the bottom square market. Let's go here. Back. No, it's also sealed and locked. I can't go here. Okay.
I have the best spices in the
whole. Your maintenance crew.
I think so. I'm at the starting location itself. Oh my god, I'm just circling out. Retrieve horrible guest list. First, let me find him. Where is he hiding? Oh my god. What? Where is this guy? What is his name? Philip Giggles. Giggles. Okay, I'm getting ready. I got poison. Battle axe. Oh my god. Okay.
Maintenance. Hey.
Yeah, he's in a bad state. There's no way he can meet with our guest. No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone. Hey, personal space, bubble and all, would you mind? Yeah, he's in a bad state. There's no way he can meet with our guest. No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone. I mean, really sick. It's just not possible. I think he needs a doctor before he craps himself. Okay, roger that. I'll stay with him. We'll call if he really needs a medic. Will do. Out.
He went away? Is there anything? Well. I don't know if this will work. What to do? Oh my god, doesn't look like a good idea.
There's never enough maintenance, right?
Said he had rented the whole...
Sorry, sir. Could you leave us alone? We'd like to be alone here. Thank you.
Okay, so we have to enter that place itself now. How to, as a mechanic, can I enter?
What?
Yeah, that shop. I just remember now, where was that shop? Where is that shop, man? Somewhere here on the nearby.
Snail soup! Snail soup!
Yeah, if this is the canteen here. Okay, not here. This one.
You know how to fix an aircon?
Sorry, maintenance dude. All aircons are working and no light bulbs need changing, so have an awesome day.
You heard him.
Oh, ooh. I'm sorry, sir. We're closed for the night. A private showing. Please come back tomorrow.
Okay, hey. Now how to get up here? Maybe I can climb from here somewhere. Okay, now where? From here, where? Okay. Where is he? Oh my god! That was so close.
But there's a problem. There is always a problem. Mr. Giggles. Does my name amuse you?
Mr. Giggles, sir. A problem. Yes. Getting the items in question is hard. Local families are unwilling to.
I got Mr. Giggles.
Even for a great deal of money.
I am disappointed in you. I have made promises to my guests. They will be most frustrated if they cannot savor the attraction.
Okay.
I understand.
After 21 minutes of finding,
you do not
finally
wish to What? To make me look like a clown?
Well, I don't...
That was a joke.
Much like you.
Sadly, I cannot allow your failure to go unpunished. I'm sure you understand.
What? What do you mean, Mr...
Mr. Giggles? What I mean is that you have failed to acquire the item that my guests wish to see painfully killed. So now I must painfully kill you.
I don't understand.
I'm afraid I've not been entirely honest with you. I've already acquired the item in question. I merely wish to hear what you had to say for yourself.
Oh, thank God.
I did poison your coffee, however. Why are you laughing? I'm informed it is very painful. Perhaps you are already feeling the effects?
I should also...
Tightness of the bowels before the violent bleeding begins? A numbness of the extremities? I am not, as they say in the colonies, kidding. You might consider purging yourself in a local toilet.
Where's the goddamn bathroom? Oh shit, it's coming up. Oh, make way!
Mm-hmm. Mr. Giggles. Should we kill him here itself? Easy shot. What to do? These people will get alerted, man.
Down. I'm sure he would have preferred a larger audience. There is a social event taking place in the VIP lounge in the center of the market. I'd suggest you investigate.
Shit.
I don't have a visual. Talk to me, come on! He's gone!
Shit.
What the hell are you doing?
Hey!
Okay, that was quick. Nothing is here, right? Okay, retrieve, sorry, available guest list. Now, where is this guest list? Oh, wait, I have to again go in that.
Good date. Sorry, sir. Really can't let you through here. I've got strict orders.
Sir, you heard him. You can't be here.
Oh, good evening, sir. I'm sorry, but we are closed for tonight. Private show. But please come back tomorrow. We have the best house in the whole
world. Lol. I think so. I need to again climb up and need to dispose them somewhere. Nothing is here, man. I shouldn't have killed, but anyway, This is exclusive target, I think so, whatever it is. If I fail this, then I think so, everything will again go, my progress, nothing. Now it is retrieve, sorry, honorable guest list. Wait, I'll pull this off. I can't do it. Yeah, yeah. So that I'll be invincible here. Tranquilizer or something like that, but anyway, not my great asset. Oh my god, that was so close. Oh, I need to kill him. What is he talking about? Is there any guest list or something like that? No, there is nothing here as such. But I need to find something valuable here. There will be something. What are these of keys of? Right, let me see my intel. Intel, no Intel connected. Inventory? Yeah. Distraction. What is this delivery truck key? Shisha cafe key. Wait, I got a key of a cafe. Uh-huh. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Okay. We'll do one thing, we'll go to cafe. Okay, so now we have to go to that cafe. I got it where it is. Let's see. Wow, he's still here. Anyway. We have to go to Shisha Cafe.
Yes, my friend, looking for a hat.
Oh, you want a hat?
Oh,
greetings.
My God. I know from where to approach this.
Take good care of the VIPs.
See? Okay. Yeah, the correct person came. No? Who is coming from there? And why?
I can't fix this. How can I fix that? Look at that. I can't fix this.
Off you go.
Yeah. Okay, we'll dump him. I'll take his clothes. Maybe it's... Yeah, everything going black. On the guest list. Washroom, no.
Hey, waiter.
Oh my God, have you read his new book? It is so good.
Has anything happened?
Guest list should be with someone authoritative or here lying somewhere. Uh-huh.
Smile for that extra tip.
has a list. This guy.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
I don't think so. Anyone has a list here? Okay, so.
Oh, I'd love a glass of Chianti when you get the time.
You're kidding. No, I wish I was, but that's not the point.
I'm just stunned that you're still using facts.
Drop the facts?
Yes. Hello, Congressman.
God, I can never have a serious
I would just need a moment to confirm that on the guest
well,
list.
Tell me something
I will send you confirmation in the usual manner.
You are such a douche, but I love you.
Mm-hmm.
And cheers.
Cheers.
Let's follow her. What is she doing?
If you were single, I would go for you.
Me too. If you were single.
Yeah, what's a decent tip, man? 10, 15%? 12?
I got everything. Except for what is required. Huh. Wait, where is that lady? She has to call again.
We need water on table 16.
Technically, that is an outlet. My little miss.
Uh-huh.
I see empty glasses.
No.
I don't want
well
my
then,
guests
sir.
To have empty
to
glasses.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Cole.
You know what? You sure
it won't happen again.
Don't let me down.
Okay. What's the use? There is someone, I think so she comes and rings. Uh-huh.
You have cigarettes in the bar? No? Good. It's such a nasty, nasty habit.
Only 2 more hours till I'm off.
Can I help you? You're kind of inside my personal space bubble. Garcon! Just need to frisk you, sir.
Can you reserve a table for 2 at 6:30 for Cindy?
Okay. I can do that very well.
Yeah.
Let's drop everything that is illegal. So. Let's say this one. Then this one. Then what else?
Good.
Excuse me. I just gotta check you.
What is there inside?
Hello. What do we have here? Going commando, huh? Sorry, just kidding. That wasn't funny. Sorry. Thanks. You can go through.
Well, you have to deal with it. No. No, I don't care if some chief is in the way. He has to understand that we are making a difference. Got that? Good. Goodbye.
Why there is nothing here? Damn, it's already 41 minutes and I'm still searching for this honorable list. What the hell? Release gas. No, I don't know what will happen.
Glass of Cremant, please. Thank you.
I'm inside, right? Ooh la la, what is here?
Oh, I do not need this right now.
Okay.
What's up?
Okay.
Really?
Not kidding. Okay. Yeah, I got it, I guess. What is required? I got. Wait, just let me see it with my own eyes. Yo!
At the risk of seeming flippant, the clan has expired and the money has been wired. Exit 47, stage left.
Okay, now, okay, wait. Finally, damn. Okay, this is 113 meter, this is 85, 77, 42.
Smile for that extra tip.
So my sister met this customer, really stood out.
Hey, why can't I date your sister? She's gorgeous.
Because it's my sister. Now she told me so.
Yo, done. Exclusive target completed in 45 minutes. Oh my god, that's real bad. Why they removed this sound? Like, seriously. So, oh my god. Okay. 44 minutes and 25 seconds. That's real bad. 0.34. Still I'm 400%. 400 people above. Summer White with gloves. Anyway, that was the exclusive target, yeah. first time. This was my first exclusive target ever.